for my personal video, but I made this for complete my text English. So made this video with English language. And my topic is e-sport. And first step, I will introduce myself. My name is Krisdianto, and for the 4G class, teammate Balikpapan. Okay, back to the topic. I will explain you what is e-sport. E-sport is electronic sport who the player have advanced skills. Almost all the player e-sport, he have advanced skills for current game. E-sport like any other sport, but he have a different sport because the player just sit and playing game. If the player be a winner, as be a winner, he get the money or press pool. For the press pool e-sport now have a bigger press. And the game with a bigger press is Dota, and the deep game of Dota is RTS, Real Strategy Game. Real Time Strategy, RTS. The press level is now is the TI4, TI7 is $10 million. There are several game online sport. I know is FPS, RTS, right? RTS is Real Time Strategy. FPS, RTS, and right wishes. Okay, first FPS. FPS is a first person shooter, and FPS is a shoot, hit and pop, and game that use the point of view of the first person. Usually, we can only see the hand of our character. That's it. For example, game is Point Blank. Point Blank sport. CSGO, Counter-Strike, Global Offense, and Overwatch. The Overwatch is sport. Okay, that's it. And the second is RPG. This game has a unique element because usually there is no end a game like this. If only finish only the story, and you can still leveling or grinding as you want. We run on my character that you can customize, make the money, put the connection, so on. Okay, that's it. And the second is RTS. This game usually may be best or can be played simultaneously, identical to playing against human intelligence. Human versus human. RTS in playing you play Dota. Dota is RPS because he is human versus human, and he have a type of strategy. RTS is real time strategy. And the example of this game is Dota, LOL, and Indonesian League of. I know that's it. And the last is Rhythm Action Game. It's purely of musical time action. Feel game that challenges a player a sense of rhythm. Game in the game really typical focus on dance or the simulated performance of musical instrument, and request player to press button in sequence you get on the screen. That's it. And the example of a rhythm game is like Ayo Dance is sport too, and Pump It Up is sport too, but Pump It Up is not set. It's not shit, but it's 10 and yeah, okay.
See that guy. In a quick video, you too. Nah, Ian Juma Eldin. See the faster. Hey, what are you doing?
What are you doing, bro?
You should make a video not playing a guitar. Maybe Okto, Anis, and sitcom.
We'll find someone.
I have a 5 benefit if you play only game. First, learning English. Most only games available in English. That is, gamers can take advantage for foreign games as means of learning English. Number 2 is learning to organize and teamwork. Oh, it's dark here. In only games, especially those based on MMORPG, there are often future like guild, friends, and mentorship. Some organizations in online games, they are even implementing important rules such as absent at consent game, consent time, weekly target, monthly, those to be not, and the guild. Some like organizations in the real world. Yes, playing online games, online indirectly games can use to learn organize before actually playing in the community. Playing on the game can also hone or teamwork. When gamer explore the dungeon in the party, gamers must have strong teamwork to accomplish a mission. And number three, learning to be patient and abstinence. Only games are usually designed to be played repeatedly and not infrequently. Also, character we play must repeat the same quest repeatedly. Not to mention, in a game, when gamers had a bad luck, so item weapons that have been upgraded to hack level destroyed in the mission. Yeah, it's hurt, cause you have a higher weapon but destroying the mission hurt. Invincibility in playing on games, the gamers talk are to be patient and never give up to finish the game he played. Okay, number 4, learn to make finish. Finish. In online games, gamers will get money. If type MMORPG, almost still will get money that can later be used to buy a content weapon, and it can train you in managing your finance. You buy something weapon, what you need, when you buy, it works. And number 5, learning to set the best strategy. Learning online games cannot only have a lot of capital. Remember, to combat the mission, gamer must set the best strategy to minimize the use important items and the maintenance health of character you play. Gamers also need to strategies for the time that you use in playing game can be accordance with the ratio that the gamer get. However, we also have no auto around playing game. Playing excessive only game actually have a make bad impact for ourselves. And this all for me. My name is Chris Dianto. Thanks for watching my video. I'm sorry my English is bad because my English skill still translate. I have a difficult speak, but I can translate that my skill still there. If I speak, it's very difficult to me because I don't train my speak English. Okay, this is far from me. I'm sorry my bad video. If you like this video, like. If you like this channel, subscribe, because this video will be uploaded on YouTube. That's it. Down to my friends in 4G class. They are making video too for English. That is it.
Anjir, tertidur satu orang.